Hey guys, today we're going to be putting in a quick charger 3.0. This is from Car Trim Home and it fits in our blank spot here on our LE. So we're just going to do a quick installation video to go ahead and make use of this port. We've already set the car into neutral so that we can move around, and we'll go ahead and get to it. First thing, I use the trim tool and then just pry up. There, pull up on this and just roll it out of your way. Now we're going to go ahead and remove our AC controller. Just pry on the corners. This is a single plug. That you set that out of your way. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and remove this plug. It comes out like that. It's got two clips on the sides, but you can just use something on the back side and just kind of give it a little bit extra push. It'll pop out. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and run our cable through and then use it to pull. See it come down. Okay, okay. So we've got it there. I'm just gonna lightly tape. It's onto there. This isn't like pulling wire through like rubber or anything, so just needed to guide it. And release the tape. Just press this back into place. Okay, now that we've got our wire harness pulled through, we're going to go ahead and remove the plug from our 12 volt cigarette lighter. That just has a tab, just push in. You want to go ahead and plug this to the big side. Plug this end of your wire harness into the cigarette lighter. So we've got power. And that's a wrap. All right, so we're just going to put this back in place. So thanks for watching. Like, share, subscribe. If you have any questions, let us know